We're really diving into people's fears and the tension and the suspense that horror brings. Jimmy and I have this opportunity to create an animated horror short film. Coolest thing is we're actually going to be taking it that much further, and we're going to be doing it live up on a large building in downtown LA in Gallery Row.
And there's artists from all walks of life throughout LA.
So when you're going from gallery to gallery, you can see it actually in motion and corresponding with the live actor. In the midst of all this rich art history, it's going to be very exciting.
The story calls for an actor who's walking home, dribbling his basketball, and his shadow slowly starts to turn on him. We're creating this environment through our shadow that we're going to be projecting that is forcing people to question what's actually happening in the real world. So the process of creating this live experience is very complex. So we're going to use that feature to animate around in After Effects.
Like he has like more of like a charcoal look versus a paint, right?
We have multiple artists all trying to work together. Jimmy is building these layers and layers and layers, frame by frame. You know, there could be hundreds of frames of artwork. And then we take that and we bring it into After Effects where we actually build the animation out. And what we're really gonna see is the amazing responsiveness of the computer when jumping back and forth between Photoshop and After Effects. Optical Animal is building a template that is going to cover the entire surface of this building with multiple projectors, which increases the pixel count. And the larger these things get, the greater the file sizes are, the harder it is for your computer to keep up. The benefit of Intel Optane Memory is that we can jump back and forth if there's a problem somewhere in one of the states of animation.
Yeah, it speeds up the process and it's easier to meet our deadlines.
We're working with the musician, Sweater Beats, who's going to be scoring this live experience.
It's a whole new tool, it's a whole new interface, it's a new learning curve.
Horror is one of my favorite genres, and we have the ability with this project to create something that brings out those fears that we all have. The grueling work and the time that goes into making animation is all worth it when you see that. I'm excited about merging it all into one thing that hopefully will be really cool.
The art will get you.